you in the door. To put the question bluntly, maybe your feet's the form. They should slap you in the teeth when you put your dancing shoes on. You can't dance. Why don't you just lay your feet to the floor? Homeboy, what's the use? Anytime you wanna step inside a party, first think of an excuse. You dance like a fat old lady, not saying that fat old ladies ain't nice. But every time you try to get one move right, the old lady done did it twice. You can't dance. You think no dancing disco disaster, the worst I ever saw? They should drop kick you in the neck and drag you off the floor. Discotheque, I see you there in the middle of the crowd, looking like you got 8 or 9 left feet dragging all around. You can't dance. Take my advice, don't move, you'll never get the knack. If I danced like you, I'd sneak out the party and wouldn't be coming back. On the floor, you're a dinosaur. Yeah, boy, that's how you move. You look like Ralph Cramden or a Donald Duck cartoon. You can't dance. You wanna come to my party? I wouldn't give you a chance. You tried to take breakdance lessons, ended up in an ambulance. Wouldn't it be funny if they put you on solid gold? You dance like you got arthritis already. What'll happen when you get old? You can't dance. Yeah, why are you so stiff? Is it something that your mother did? Maybe you grew up around can't dance people when you were a can't dance kid. You lived in a can't dance house, went out with a can't dance car. Your doofy can't dance father got drunk in a can't dance bar. Can't dance bad, put on your can't dance cologne. Go out to a can't dance party so you wouldn't have to can't dance all alone. You can't dance. 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 Homeboy, will you please get off the floor? Moron, you can't dance. I'm telling you, no, I'm just playing.